Alright, I'm back. Maybe just a quickie session. Maybe just 10, 15 minutes. What am I gonna do about this quest that I am on? Do I really gotta go all the way around the map? Molagmar, Telbranora, Vivek. To find this stolen ring. And then she's also talking about boss. Way up here. Well, let's try Molagmar. Let's just give it a shot. The other one here is called Saran Underworld. I don't know if I believe that's a different one. This one is the Orutus Caverns. I don't think they're the same thing. I'll have to look that up after.
There's someone watching me. I can tell.
Got another one. Alright. Take me to Molagmar. Unless you happen to know something about Dunmer suspect. What if I am a little more? Oops.
Where would you like to go?
A little bit more persuasive. She spoke with some man who had a bundled load in a boat on the river. Molagmar. Men took the boat north. She went to Molagmar. Alright, let's go to Molagmar.
Where would you like to go?
Nande. Try it again. Just make sure. They light the way to freedom.
I am blessed to be at your service, Outlander.
Probably not here.
To trade.
I think you're going to fit right in.
Care
here,
to
friend.
Trade.
You've won me over.
Care to trade.
Hello.
Yes, Outlander, what may I do for you?
I must say, I find you most interesting right now. Please go ahead.
So how are your travels?
Care to trade.
Anything I can do to help?
How nice. I like
Care to trade.
What can I do for you?
Okay.
I see I stand in good company. What can I do for you?
This is a grand day. Greetings.
Nothing.
What was that?
What was that? It was me.
never too busy for a good talk. I see this land suits you.
Oh, wonderful. Welcome.
Go ahead. I'm listening. Yes, Outlander. How do you do?
Well, these aren't really traders or anything, so...
I'm very happy to make you acquaintance.
A warm welcome to you.
Didn't really think I'd say anything. He's a trader. Traitor. Come on in. Okay. I've got it. Come on in. All right, I gotta head out, people. I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.